Kenny's making the best of it because he's golfing. He might lose his ball.
Yeah, if he hits it too far, it's gone.
But you can find Kenny.
That may be a good thing for Kenny, though. Yeah. I don't know what happened to the ball. I don't know.
Maybe I should drop a new one right here.
Right. Hey, Kenny, good morning.
That's why you always make sure there's a golf ball sale before the season. All right.
Very good.
We'll just drop here. We'll just drop here. We'll just drop here. Yeah, I'm pulling a little left. I'm leaning back in my swing. All right, Jeff, you saw?
It could have been. It might have been. We'll look some more later.
Yeah. A little wrist turn. Variables, you see, that's what this game is all about. Okay, we're at Seneca, as you guys mentioned. All right, Pride, show them a little bit. It's starting to clear out. You guys can see a little bit more. And they have been working on this golf course for a bit. And if you've been here back in the day, you can start to see the beautiful undulations they created. Lots of fun stuff. Looking at my swing, you understand there's a lot of lessons that are involved with golf. Jeff, that's where you come in. You're the pro. Good morning.
Good morning. Yes, we offer a variety of programs for adults and juniors, whether mm-hmm. the one-day classes or academy or golf classes. That's a series of lessons. So whatever your schedule permits for, we're here to help you out.
And talk about the academy of golf, series of lessons. So people might think, they just teach you how to swing. Well, there's a lot of different aspects of golf to learn.
There is, and there's some etiquette and some formalities that we work with as well. How to make a tee time, how to arrive at the golf course, how to check in, so that way when you get here you're ready to play, you don't feel too out of place.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you have a nice little hole set up here with a little undulation. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I just kind of experimented. Okay, it pushed it left, so it's gonna come right, so we want to stay on top of the hole.
Stay in the high side, always miss the high side, give it a chance to go in.
What does the high side mean for those who don't play here? So, now you hold that while I practice staying on the high side here.
Sure thing. So the greens are never flat, that'd be way too easy, so we put a little bit of slopes in them. And you always want to play the slope to the high side. Never putt towards the hole, putt towards the hill. Let gravity take over.
Well, where's the hill? Is the hill here or here?
The high side in this specific spot here is on the right side of the hole. Correct. Here. So we're going to play a good 6-8 inches out to the right.
So when you say that, you're telling me even though the hole is here to aim about right.
Correct. Yeah, about here? A foot or so out to the right. And with it being downhill, we're going to just kind of gently push it along.
Okay.
And again, let gravity take over.
So I'm going to aim out there because that's exactly what he said to. Okay, kids, let's see. I aimed out there.
Oh, wow. Oh! That was good.
Drop the mic. He gets a raise. Yeah. I need you on every single course I play. So when we talk about lessons, people should think, it's not just one. You'll need to take them for a while.
Correct. Yeah, if you have time for one, we'll still help you out. But the series of golf lessons, what we really focus on, Introduction to Golf Part 1, where we take a lot of adults and we spend 5 weeks, one night a week for an hour and a half, and we go from the putting greens to the driving range. We even spend some time on the golf course.
Okay, sounds good. All right, we're here at Seneca Golf Course having a great time. I want to thank all the Fox 8 golf tournament sold out, so thank you for all those people. Crown Acura for being a good sponsor. Thanks also. So, I got another wardrobe change and I'm going to go inside. I might hit those last 6 balls over there. It's kind of, I went from straight. So, my photographer and engineer, Kenny, what does it mean when your ball goes like that? That means I hit it wrong. That's what that means. When it goes straight and then goes like that, that means I hit it
wrong.
That's a problem. Okay.
If you can't play great, at least you look great, right?
Yeah, that's right. I look the part. That's right. I look the part.
Who knew? The golf court.
Even that's questionable. But I'm just saying.